I don't want to set the world on fire.
Fallout was developed by Black Isle Studios and published by Interplay Entertainment. This action RPG set in an alternate post-apocalyptic future quickly captured gamers' hearts with its dark and immersive atmosphere. In the world of Fallout, nuclear war devastated the Earth in 2077. You take on the role of a survivor from Vault 13, one of the few underground facilities built to protect humanity from nuclear annihilation. Your mission is to find a stolen water purification chip, essential for your vault survival. Following the massive success of the original Fallout, Fallout 2 was developed by Black Isle Studios and published by Interplay Entertainment in 1998. Building upon the foundation laid by its predecessor, Fallout 2 took players on an even more expansive and engaging journey through the wasteland. In Fallout 2, you step into the shoes of the Chosen One, a descendant of the original game's protagonist, tasked with finding a Garden of Eden creation kit Jek to save your village from starvation. Set decades after the events of the first game, Fallout 2 expands the world of post-nuclear America, offering a deeper look into the struggles of its inhabitants. Fallout Tactics Brotherhood of Steel is a spin-off of the beloved Fallout series, developed by Microfort and published by Interplay Entertainment in 2001. This game brought a unique approach to the Fallout formula, focusing more on tactical combat rather than pure RPG. In Fallout Tactics, you take control of a member of the Brotherhood of Steel, a military organization in the Fallout universe. Your mission is to lead your squad through various missions and tactical battles, facing dangerous enemies and exploring new territories. Fallout Brotherhood of Steel, released in 2004, is an action role-playing game developed by Interplay Entertainment. It's a departure from the traditional Fallout RPG experience, offering a unique perspective on the post-apocalyptic wasteland. In Fallout Brotherhood of Steel, players take on the role of a member of the Brotherhood of Steel, a techno-religious military order dedicated to restoring order to the wasteland. Your mission is to track down a missing Brotherhood initiate and uncover the secrets behind a new threat emerging in the wasteland. Unlike previous Fallout titles, Brotherhood of Steel features fast-paced, real-time combat, allowing players to engage in intense battles against a variety of enemies. With a focus on action and exploration, players must navigate through dangerous territories, scavenging for resources, and taking down foes along the way. Fallout 3, developed by Bethesda Game Studios and published by Bethesda Softworks in 2008, marked the revival of the beloved Fallout franchise in the 3D era. With its vast open world and gripping storyline, Fallout 3 quickly became a landmark title in gaming history. In Fallout 3, players assume the role of the Lone Wanderer, a resident of Vault 101 who ventures into the desolate wasteland of post-apocalyptic Washington, D.C., in search of their missing father. Along the way, players encounter a diverse cast of characters, face moral dilemmas, and uncover the secrets of the wasteland. Fallout 3 offers a blend of first-person shooter and RPG elements, allowing players to engage in real-time combat while also making choices that affect the game world and story. The vast open world of the Capital Wasteland is ripe for exploration, filled with hidden treasures, dangerous mutants, and intriguing locations to discover. Fallout New Vegas, developed by Obsidian Entertainment and published by Bethesda Softworks in 2010, stands as a testament to the resilience and creativity of the Fallout series. Set in the post-apocalyptic ruins of Las Vegas and the surrounding Mojave Desert, this game delivers a fresh take on the beloved franchise. In Fallout New Vegas, players assume the role of the Courier, a mysterious protagonist left for dead in the Mojave Desert. As you journey across the wasteland, you'll encounter factions vying for control, colorful characters with their own agendas, and a web of political intrigue that will keep you hooked until the very end. Fallout New Vegas retains the iconic blend of first-person shooter and RPG elements found in its predecessors, but with some exciting additions. The game introduces the hardcore mode, which adds survival mechanics like dehydration, starvation, and sleep deprivation, adding an extra layer of challenge for seasoned wasteland wanderers. Fallout Shelter, developed by Bethesda Game Studios, was released in 2015 as a free-to-play mobile game for iOS and Android devices. It offers players the chance to build and manage their own vault, overseeing the lives of its inhabitants in the aftermath of a nuclear apocalypse. In Fallout Shelter, players act as the overseer of their vault, responsible for constructing rooms, managing resources, and ensuring the well-being of their dwellers. As the population of your vault grows, you'll need to balance food, water, and power supplies, while also defending against threats from raiders and other dangers lurking in the wasteland. While much of the gameplay in Fallout Shelter revolves around managing your vault, you can also send dwellers out into the wasteland to explore and complete quests. These expeditions provide opportunities to gather valuable resources, discover new equipment, and encounter iconic characters from the Fallout series. Fallout 4, developed by Bethesda Game Studios and published by Bethesda Softworks in 2015, takes players on an unforgettable journey through the ruins of post-nuclear Boston, Massachusetts. With its immersive gameplay and expansive open world, Fallout 4 quickly became a fan favorite upon its release. In Fallout 4, players assume the role of the sole survivor, the lone survivor of Vault 111, who emerges from cryogenic stasis to find their spouse murdered and their son kidnapped. As you explore the Commonwealth, you'll unravel the mysteries of your past and confront the factions vying for control of the wasteland. Fallout 4 builds upon the beloved RPG mechanics of its predecessors, offering players a vast open world to explore filled with dynamic quests, unique characters, and dangerous creatures. From scavenging for resources to customizing weapons and armor, there's always something new to discover in the Commonwealth. One of the standout features of Fallout 4 is its robust settlement building system, which allows players to construct and customize their own communities across the wasteland. From humble shacks to sprawling fortresses, the possibilities are endless as you rebuild civilization one settlement at a time. Throughout your journey, you'll encounter a colorful cast of companions, each with their own unique personalities, skills, and quests. Building relationships with these companions not only unlocks powerful perks, but also adds depth and emotional resonance to your adventures in the Commonwealth.
And I can't get over crying over you.
Fallout 76, developed by Bethesda Game Studios and released by Bethesda Softworks in 2018, took the Fallout franchise in a bold new direction by introducing a vast and dynamic online multiplayer experience. Set in the hills of West Virginia, Fallout 76 invites players to explore, build, and survive together in a post-nuclear America. In Fallout 76, players emerge from Vault 76, one of the few control vaults designed to open 25 years after the nuclear apocalypse. As you venture out into the untamed wilderness of Appalachia, you'll uncover the secrets of the region, battle mutated creatures, and rebuild civilization in the aftermath of the Great War. Fallout 76 offers a dynamic open world filled with diverse environments, from lush forests and rolling hills to desolate mines and abandoned towns. Players can team up with friends or venture out solo as they embark on quests, scavenge for resources, and take on challenging events scattered throughout the wasteland. In addition to these, there are also Fallout 76 expansions. Are they Fallout 76 Nuclear Winter, Fallout 76 Wastelanders, Fallout 76 Steel Rain? So, did you like the video? Leave a like, subscribe and share. Comment what you think and which game you would like to see here.